Mahuro, I greet you in Shona. It is Black History Month, February 6th, and who am I? Behind me, you will see my Black History Scramble board. It should be very easy today. Let us begin. African Americans suffered racial prejudice for many years after the Civil War. Although free black citizens had won rights guaranteed by several amendments to the U.S. Constitution, they were still kept from voting, running for political office, and working in certain jobs. They were separated from white people in schools, restaurants, neighborhoods, doctors, waiting rooms, and even at drinking fountains. Some brave Americans decided to change things. I, a black minister, became the leader of the civil rights movement. I spoke out for the equal rights of African Americans and organized non-violent protests to protest unfair laws and bring attention to the cause. Examples of non-violent protests included boycotts, marches, and sit-ins, where demonstrators took seats in public places and remained there until their requests were addressed. I wanted blacks and whites to work together for the common good of America. I won the prestigious Nobel Peace Prize in 1964 for my works. In 1968, I was assassinated while standing on the motel balcony in Memphis, Tennessee. History will remember me as the one of the most influential men of the 20th century. Who am I? That is correct. I am none other than Dr. Martin Luther King. I hope you enjoyed today's Who Am I? If you have any questions, please email me at yolandaburse@ccs.k12.nc.us. Enjoy.